LAPD investigated, ruled it accidental.
But you were there, correct?
Yes. I was in the study on the business call. I didn't see anything. I told the police that at the time.
You're a lawyer, so you know lying to the police and the DA is obstruction of justice. I'm going to ask you again. You were alone in the study making a call?
What's this really about?
Brody Clark. You remember seeing him?
There were a lot of people at that party. I have a vague recollection.
Brody's isn't quite as vague.
He was of age. I do hope the NYPD isn't in the business of outing gay men.
Well, we certainly don't have to be.
What do you want?
Can you turn around for me, honey? Slower, that's it. Yeah. Wow, nice, long legs. You're not a prude, are you? You look flexible. Can you do a split? Now bounce up and down low. Oh, yeah, just like that. Oh, you know what I like. Make me believe you're a pussycat. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Now arch your back. Oh, come on, loosen up. Show me you're not ashamed of your body. Oh, I can work with that. Oh, I think I got very lucky.
Look, Dennis gave us two more flash drives. We've gone through hours of this stuff.
Is there anyone underage in these videos who's within the statute of limitations?
He's more clever than that. In the last 9 years, all of Brubeck's movies have been shot in Pennsylvania, Washington, or Montana.
All states with an age of consent of 16 and a mistake of age defense.
Meaning the guy can have sex with a 14-year-old and claim he thought that she was 16. He's too smart.
He's been gaming the system ever since Amber died.
Right, so that's it? We just give up?
Oh, we're not giving up. This guy killed Amber Forbes. He's ruined countless lives. There has got to be a way to stop him.
And yet, Brubeck's threading the loophole of legality state by state. He keeps very good records, very thorough. He's got their DOB on every audition video. Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania. Montana. What is this? Winnipeg Nights? Who saw this tape?
I did. But it's not like an audition, it's more like foreplay.
Was it shot in Canada?
The audition was, but the movie was never made.
Hold on. Did he audition anybody else?
No, it's just the one girl, Maud Peterson. She was 16.
Okay, I need you two to get on a plane to Winnipeg.
Now?
Right now, I need you to talk to Maud, find out how she got this audition, if there was ever a script at all, and how far he got with her.
How does that matter? The age of consent candidate is 16.
If the film was never made, and if he got lucky up there, we just got lucky too.